I was surprised when Daddy said that he wanted to visit Europe. A continent that he famously voted to leave.
I think now could be a very good time for me to share some of my wisdom with Jack, to just show that there is more to life than telling jokes about his penis.
It's quite weird knowing that.
What, that Putin?
Vladimir Putin's probably had a wank in that bed.
Oh, Jack, please. What?
My feeling is that this cultural tour has gone off the rails very quickly.
Yeah. Oh. I mean, it's never got on the rails, to be honest.
Oh. Oh, they have wasabi on them.
It tastes like it came out of your ass.
Why are those ambulance people looking so excited?
Sizing you up for a stretcher.
Come in.
No fucking way.
You look like Cruella de Vil. Get that off and get it here.
Absolutely no way. Have you got wine? A bottle of champagne?
Better than that, mate. Tinnies.
This is week one and you're trying to kill me.
Here lies.
Yes.
Michael Whitehall, a furious man who likes to drink.
Oh, charming. What the fuck is that?
Find its udder and gently massage it.
What are these? It's the wrong sex. It is not a female goat.
Well, it looks like you're having black tea then.